Hey guys, my name is David Tuama and I want to present you the Goby. The Goby is a very common fish around the shores in Scandinavia. And this one is just like them. It's available in three sizes, from the small one in 10 grams, the bigger one in 14, to the biggest in 20 grams. It has a unique swimming pattern and it's an absolutely must-have in the lure box. In the color selection of the Goby, we have some realistic lures, like this natural Goby imitation. And we have some sharp colors, like this hottie, which I use in very murky water. Over to the UV colors, which have proven very good for the sea trout. The Gobies come with active eyes, and on some of the Gobies, you will see a UV sign. This means that it's painted with UV paint, which are very attractive for the sea trout. You cannot see it with your own eyes, but believe me, it will work. You can fish the Goby in many ways. You can fish it fast and it will go with a very fast swimming pattern, or you can fish it slow and it will wriggle very slowly in a calm way. If you make fast spin stops, it will look like a Goby which are wounded, and the sea trout won't hesitate to take this one. The Westin Goby is irresistible for the sea trouts. It imitates the real Goby and comes in a wide selection of colors. You can fish it from the shore or from the boat. And just like the real thing, Goby.